Hello, my name is Azhar and I'm going to explain about international trade and how to export and import goods. First, what is international trade? International trade is exchange of goods, capital, or service between countries. For example, if a goods or a service produced in China and sold to a person or a company in Indonesia, it means that China is the importer and Indonesia is the exporter. So how to export and import goods? I'll explain it while give you the example. So if I were a furniture company and I want to sell my furniture to a company in the US or a person in the US, then I have to make a contract. I have to contact them and talk about the price, the Incoterms, and payment method. So there are 11 Incoterms. They are Ex Works, Free Carrier, Carriage Paid To, Carriage and Insurance Paid To, Delivered at Terminal, Delivered at Place, Delivered Duty Paid. And then for the Sea Transport, there are Free On Board, Free Alongside Ship, Cost and Freight, and then Cost, Insurance, and Freight. For example, we agreed to use FOB as the Incoterms. It means that my obligation as the seller is to pay the transportation and the loading cost. And then the risks are passed to buyer when the goods are loaded on board at the port. And after that, we have to decide which payment methods we would use. There are 5 payment methods: advance payment, open account, documentary collection, documentary credit, or LC, and bank payment obligation. For example, let's say that my company and that American company have been working in a long time. So they already trust in my company, and in that condition we can use advance payment. It means that the importer have to pay first to my company, and then after that my company can process the order. And then after that, we need to prepare some documents needed. There are shipping instruction, booking confirmation, commercial invoice, packing list, insurance, bill of lading, certificate of origin. And then we ship the furniture to the USA. That was my simple explanation. Thank you for watching.